respecting similarities and differences. Welcome to my class and welcome to my channel. Today, we are to discuss Debt and Homeroom Guidance 10, Quarter 1, Module 3. I, you, and we. Respecting similarities and differences. I am your subject teacher, Dr. Jan Ray Consignado, and I know that you are excited to learn new things today. I hope you prepared the following materials: notebook, paper, pen, bond papers, crayons, and of course, our Debt and Homeroom Guidance 10, Quarter 1, Module 3. I, you, and we. Respecting similarities and differences. Our learning objectives. Number 1. Recognize the different duties of your family members that strengthen harmonious relationships. Number 2. Demonstrate ways of showing respect and strengthening relationship with others in spite of differences in beliefs, culture, and values. And number 3, value the importance of respecting similarities and differences with others. Different but united. Learning the value of respect starts at home. Your family is composed of different members performing similar or different roles and responsibilities. You may differ in opinions, beliefs, characteristics, and abilities. But being united, you can overcome any challenges and difficulties. The concept of diversity encompasses acceptance and respect. It means understanding that each individual is unique and recognizing individual differences. You might have known that there are no two people alike, but it is in our differences that we complement each other. It is like your body that is composed of different parts, but all are important as they all serve you in different ways. You might have preferred to be a friend to someone who is a lot similar to you, or those who are different from you for some personal reasons or preferences. We were born from different races, we were raised from different families of varying cultures, and we all have equal rights and privileges of who we want to be or how we want to live. That might explain our similarities or differences. Here are a few ways that you can do. Number 1. Begin with an open mind. Be willing to hear and learn about others' views, beliefs, culture, or values. This gives you the opportunity to establish connection with others and have a wider understanding of the world in which we live in. Number 2, accept others for who they are. Acceptance is the ability to see that others have a right to be their own unique persons. This will help you develop empathy, a skill that will help you to better understand those who are different from you. Number 3. Value the differences. Appreciating our similarities and differences is vital in creating a community that is united amidst diversity. Remember, our differences are what make us unique and special. Together, we can do so much when our abilities are combined. Number 4. Listen closely. Focus on what others are saying and sharing. pay attention to their emotions and try to understand where they are coming from. We learn when we listen to one another. Number 5. Seek understanding. Instead of questioning the validity of the other person's opinions or beliefs, ask questions and be curious. Genuinely try to understand others and make them feel respected. One of the best things about the world we live in is being surrounded with different people. Instead of emphasizing our differences, embrace them. Be respectful of them and use the experience to learn and grow as a person. Respecting similarities and differences. Number 1, begin with an open mind. Number 2, accept others for who they are. Number 3, value differences. Number 4, listen closely. Number 5, seek understanding. Our reference: Department of Education, Homeroom Guidance Grade 10, Self-Learning Module 3, I, You, and We, Respecting Similarities and Differences. Do you have questions? Kindly use our comment section. Handang isip, handa bukas! Sama-sama sa pagsulong ng edukalidad! I am Ms. Jan Andre Consignado, and please subscribe to our channel because next time, I will be uploading again our topic in Homeroom Guidance 10. Thank you. Stay safe. Stay strong. Bye-bye.